Your doctor or your therapist may have identified that you have de Quervain's tenosynovitis. That's a terrific name, but what does it mean? Around the wrist, our tendons are held down with little seat belts. And that's a good idea because it stops our tendons bowstringing when we bend them around. But the tendons to the thumb on the side of your wrist are not used to vigorous activity. And if something new happens, and most commonly we see this with new parents and new grandparents, but any new repetitive activity in a particular direction can cause these tendons to start being upset. When we have swelling around the tendons, we call that a tendon synovitis or tenosynovitis. And that means there's extra fluid being produced by your body to try and soothe these sore tendons. Unfortunately, if this swelling occurs under one of the seat belts we just mentioned, then the whole situation becomes very tight and very inflamed, and a bump may appear on the side of your wrist in line with your thumb. That bump is the extra fluid, and that fluid is quite inflammatory, and it may feel like it's burning. It may feel very sensitive, and it may mean that movements of your thumb, such as pinching, become difficult because it's painful. There's much we can do with tendon synovitis or tenosynovitis. Well, the first thing is to see if it will be helped with hand therapy. And this is gentle stretching and sometimes ultrasound to disperse the fluid and get the joint comfortable again. If that doesn't settle things, then sometimes a steroid injection, not into the tendon, but into that inflammatory fluid, can switch that situation down. These techniques are most useful if the activity that provoked the situation in the first place can be adapted to. And sometimes, particularly for new parents and grandparents, that's a challenge because baby isn't really walking for a year. And so this pain can be quite challenging. If the non-operative techniques haven't settled it for you, then there is a procedure under a local anaesthetic to release the tight seat belt over the tendon. It doesn't settle things down immediately, but it offers the tendons the opportunity to recover. And over the next few weeks, it will settle down. Again, hand therapy will support that rehabilitation.